Where we are going to feed them with what we have in the buckets. As you can see, they are all busy pushing one another. They just want what you have. Right, so I'm going to quickly demonstrate how to feed a piece on a flat hand. You stretch your hand like this. They won't take your hand, but they just want some pieces of fruits. Right, then we also have three young ones which are here. That's one, two, and the other one over there. Throw down a piece on the ground for them. It's always competition among them. So the smaller ones, they get to be pushed away from the feeding zone. So you just have to throw for them on the ground where they are standing. No bending down, no going in between or behind the elephants. In terms of pictures, I can see you all holding cameras, videos. For now, we can concentrate much on feeding them. Then we're gonna have more time after everyone is done feeding, okay? Thank you very much. Let's spread that along the barrier. Feed all elephants.
So you can take pics when you're feeding.
One or two.
Hey, buddy. Are these for riding? Can we ride?
No, now it's for the kids, not you.
So my tour has
someone. Okay. No one but true. Jim won't tour all
the or two video.
Jafut. Oh.